In this video, we're looking at some unit conversions, and the question that we're asked is to find the number of gold atoms in 1 ounce of gold. And we're given a few conversions to work with here. I have that 1 ounce can be converted to grams as 28.350 grams. I'm given the value of an atomic mass unit. Roughly speaking, that's about the mass of a proton. And then I have the number of atomic mass units in a single atom of gold. So to figure out how many gold atoms are in 1 ounce, I'm going to start with how much gold I have, which is 1 ounce. And I start multiplying by conversion factors until all I'm left with is the number of gold atoms. So first I'm going to convert the ounces to grams. There's 28.350 grams in 1 ounce, and the ounces cancel out. And then it looks like I need to get kilograms instead of grams. So that's a factor of 1,000. There's 1,000 grams in the denominator there for every 1 kilogram. And the grams cancel out. And then I ask, how many atomic mass units is that? So I need to convert my kilograms. So I'm going to put that in the denominator, 1.661 times 10 to the negative 27 kilograms for every 1 atomic mass unit. And now I would have the number of atomic mass units equivalent to 1 ounce. And finally, I put in the mass of gold in atomic mass units. So in the denominator, 196.967 atomic mass units for each gold atom. And the units of atomic mass units cancel out, and the only survivor there is the number of atoms. So I multiply all the numbers in the numerators, I divide by the product of all the numbers in the denominators, and I come out with a number of 8.67 times 10 to the 22nd atoms. And we're done. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.